conclusive. I thought about it a lot. We derived an equation, then used it, and our experiments were hot. So come on, girl, let's get started. 'Cause the truth waits for no man. And I'ma find the secrets of your body and lay you out like a research plan. A super sexy science, it's good to be a scientist. I apply my mind to the sexiness hypothesis. Answer all the questions, truth is my obsession. And you are what I'm testing tonight. Yeah, girl, you're a catalyst. So I'ma take it to my lab and break it down like this. Our chemistry's so strong, it's getting hard to miss. Tighter than the bonds of a nucleus. Yeah, you're more fun than a soldering gun. But put the two together and it's better than one. You bet that the way you pipe it makes me think that that solution ain't the only thing wet. So I submit to you for a peer review and hope that you'll submit a little bit to me too. Because you know that theories change from time to time, but our experiments will show that love is double blind. Vision analysis of you giving me is statistically suggestive of a whole lot of heat. Why strip you down of first principles? You know where we'll be. Making sweet love conclusions in the laboratory. A super sexy science, it's good to be a scientist. I apply my mind to the sexiness hypothesis. Answer all the questions, truth is my obsession. And you are what I'm testing tonight. Beakers and hoes, beakers and hoes. You know it's always sexy when our hands are on those. You're so exothermic, I'm about to explode. But I look good in a lab coat. I'm cited in journals, I'm cited online. I'm cited in posters and I'm cited in slides. I'm cited in text, but maybe instead tonight I'll cite you crawling out of my bed. And what I want is what I'm confessing. To fit to your curves, I'm calling in with your regression. You can help me out with this theory, I'm testing it. Involves us and lust as a gene expression. You can be the lesson and I can be the learner. Hotter than a bus and yeah, we'll call you buns and burners. We'll find us some boundaries and we'll push them all further. Girl, if you were a journal, then there would be a page turner. And I can judge you that your mind is superior through ongoing analysis of your patient posterior. So let's put my Y chromosome next to your X and get the sexy on. Super sexy science, it's good to be a scientist. I apply my mind to the sexiness hypothesis. Answer all the questions, truth is my obsession. And you are what I'm testing tonight.